Good afternoon, you all. I'm going to start my presentation on the factors influencing for professional development in nursing in Sri Lanka. The research was conducted using 300 nursing officers who were registered in the Nursing Medical Council in Sri Lanka. The sample was selected by National Hospital, Sri Jayawardenepura General Hospital, and Colombo South Teaching Hospital. My topic was to identify the factors influencing professional development in Sri Lanka. Nursing is still struggling to achieve the characteristics of the nursing profession. Not only in the Sri Lanka, but also internationally, most of the nurses fighting to enhance their development. I have used the quantitative, non-experimental, descriptive design to do this study, and using simple random sampling method, I selected nursing officers. The study highlighted 45% of the nurses believed that the nursing profession is partially achieved its professionalism. And as a remarkable finding, we got that most of the nurses want to study, continue their studies, but unfortunately they are facing so many barriers when they are continuing their education. By doing this study, our main objectives was to identify nurses' knowledge and attitudes regarding professional development, identify existing factors, and identify existing barriers for the development in nursing in Sri Lanka. And according to the finding, nursing professionals' knowledge to be changed regarding professional development, and as a great need of administrative support also identified. And ongoing education, English language proficiency, computer literacy also identified as existing factors. Additionally, high workload, lack of knowledge updating, stress, lack of supplies, lack of power in decision making, and less power to change the situation identified as barriers for nursing development. Additionally, continuing educational barriers, insufficient salary, and the degrees not recognized, the educational qualifications not recognized for their promotions, and insufficient support from the managers also identified as barriers for the development in nursing. And as identified the factors, after studying all the factors, the study explored the majority have lack of knowledge and attitudes, and study reflects that administrative support, ongoing education, and computer literacy, and also the public image also affect to the development in nursing in Sri Lanka. And the knowledge and attitudes of nursing professionals need to be changed regarding professional development, and there is a great need of administrative support to improve professional status of nursing. The authorities must take actions to minimize the barriers regarding continuing education, and the current nursing service of Sri Lanka should be changed on nursing research findings. As a remarkable finding, most of the nurses acknowledged that their current nursing curriculums should be changed according to the research findings. I think this research also supported by the recent studies done by several nursing professionals, and I believe this research will be helpful for the development of in nursing in Sri Lanka after my presentation. And this will recognize by international community then that Sri Lankan nursing also in a highest level of standards, and most of the nurses want to change their career goals, and most of the nurses want to continue their education instead of the barriers they are facing. Thank you very much.